Rabbits are herbivorous animals, so they should not be fed things such as meat, dairy, or sweets. A wild rabbit's diet chiefly consists of plants,
mainly grasses,
stems that the rabbits can find on and around their warrens. There's not much nutrition in grass, so wild rabbits need to eat a lot of it if they are to survive. What does rabbit feed on? Rabbits love their food and enjoy fresh fruits and vegetables as part of a balanced diet. The main part of a rabbit's diet should be unlimited amounts of fresh hay, preferably timothy or meadow hay, grass, and plenty of clean water available. See What Do Rabbits Eat for more information. Is it safe to eat rabbits? So, yes, there is such a thing as rabbit fever, even today, but no, it is not a great threat and should not keep those who wish to do so from hunting and eating wild labomorph. Here are the rules for safety. The meat of cottontail rabbits and snowshoe hares is tender, tasty, and healthful. What do rabbits eat and drink? Fresh, clean drinking water and good quality hay and grass should make up the majority of your rabbit's diet. A rabbit's digestive system needs hay or grass to function properly, so a healthy supply is extremely important. You can supplement with leafy greens and a small amount of pellets.